fire.
I know, my computer's this far. They're doing stuff on a saucer, a round saucer, where they had one, my uncle put a chair on it and was holding the rope with his toes going around. And I'm like, oh, gosh, you guys, like, kick butt, man, for way back in 1958 or 59.
They had the dual.
Oh, they had lots of two people skiing.
Well, I'm talking about the dual.
Oh, the two hands? Oh, yeah. Yep, they used that a lot. They got some pretty good pictures of people trying to do a land start eating it.